St. John Baptist of LaSalle.
Pray for us.
Let Jesus in our hearts.
Forever.
When you look at the Catholic League, I think what we're known for is physicality, high intensity matches, passion, I think would be the number one word. Hail Mary.
Holy Mary, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
St. John Baptist, LaSalle.
Pray for us.
Live Jesus in our hearts.
Forever.
No matter what happens, do not let them dictate the game. Do not let them dominate and have be more passionate about these 3 points that are on the table today. Go out, want it more, work harder, and go earn the 3 points in this 80 minutes. Biggest 80 minutes of the year is right here in front of you. Everybody does their job today, and we get them for ourselves. Everybody understand?
Yes, sir.
All through us out. 1, 2, 3.
Let's go.
Let's go. Go to work. Let's go. Go to work. Sam down here, ready to go. Not everybody has to run to the corner for small ball. All we need is one or two guys down. Yeah, we got to find it now. This team's going to work hard. We just got chewed out for the halftime. Let's get going here. All right, just keep it on the ground, move it fast, and find this one. Come on. Once the first one goes, we're good.
And another one, foul.
Hey, come on.
That was so sick.
Like we almost scored a goal.
Yeah.
All, yeah. No one's gonna make it easy. It's not gonna be 4-0 at halftime every game. But if you stay the course, if you believe in what we're asking you to do and you do your job, it's gonna open up. Bring it in. Congratulations on the first 9 points, boys.
I mean, every practice everyone comes in with a tough mindset, and you got to be able to match that to play well, and you just got to work for each other. And I'd say you got to bring that every day.
It sets a good example for some of the younger guys on the team who are going to be looking to carry on the legacy we leave over the next 2 or 3 years.
Come up and through, come up and through, come up. We roll. That is the objective, is to play well and to roll. Let's keep that mentality going today. Let's do whatever we need to do to get a good team win against a tough team today. Everybody understand? Save, we're up 2-1 and we're fine. Step up. Take over. Don't just rely on Sean running it, guys. Everybody has to step up here. If you're scared, sit down. This is the level we need to be better at. You have to understand that.
Step on to his feet.
30th of September. We have a month left before we even get to like playoffs. You gotta find a way to grind it out. You gotta find a way to be better in areas, especially at the beginning of the game. That's what it boils down to. Everybody understand? All right, let's go, bring it in. Cool. Good work tonight, boys. Good work. Clean yourselves up. Connor, make sure you clean that over so you can anti-bacterial, right? So you can get infected. All right, boys, on through the sound. 1, 2, 3.
Sound.
That was the number one thing, was trying to get our guys on the same page of playing well, playing with passion every day.
I'd say our biggest challenge is to bring the intensity to every game, you know, play every game like it's our last, and yeah.
Put it all out there. But
put it all out there.
It's funny how the Lord works. The first thing I saw when I walked into this room is this board up here that the St. Joe's men's lacrosse team has, that's called the SED. And the three words that are on there are selfless, engaged, disciplined. Selfless, the desire to give yourself up for others and a commitment to something greater than you. Engaged, being totally present and giving all of yourself to the task at hand. And discipline, consistent attention to the details and doing the little things right. Does anybody in this room still doubt that we're the best team in this league?
No.
I don't. So let's get up, let's dust ourselves off, and let's get up and go with these guys. No matter what happens tonight, we do it together. You understand me?
Sure.
Friday, we lost that a little bit. We lost our way with that. Never again. I will not let you do that again. Focus on this group right now, this moment in time. Do your job, and we go out and we hammer this team tonight in front of everybody to let them know what's coming for the next month. You understand me?
Sure.
On through LaSalle. 1, 2, 3.
LaSalle!
Let's go, guys. There's nothing that's gonna stop us. We just have to go and go and go. Does everybody understand me? Are there any questions about anything in terms of how we wanna come out and start the second half here? You have to take command of the situation. See a ball, win a ball, clear it, and we go. On three, LaSalle. 1, 2, 3.
LaSalle!
Take a deep breath. We got 2 attempts if we get that far. Listen to me. Come here. Come here, come here, come here. Everybody, get over here.
It's gonna take heart, boys.
Let's go. What do you got? What do you got?
You got one more.
Are you gonna fold?
No, no, sir.
Are you gonna let them take it away from you? Are you gonna let it fold?
No, sir.
Or are you gonna man up, defend people, clear the ball out the first and second time, and find a way to find a winner here? That's what it comes down to. You understand me?
Yeah, sir.
You gotta figure it out now. Tied with Wood also, but with a win against Wood, you know, that keeps us in first place. Okay? All right, off they will sail. 1, 2, 3.
Sail.
Good work, boys.
Being a manager on the soccer team this year was definitely one of the best decisions I've ever made. Being a part of a team that has so much energy and just brings a level of brotherhood together was really, it was a fun thing to be a part of. I definitely found like a love for the guys on the team, and I just think it brought us like really close together this year.
Alright. Well, we've been able to be pretty dominant in the PCL over the last 3 years. Two PCL championships, two district championships the last 2 seasons. This team this year really knows what it takes in those big games, and we have the players to get it done.
Here's what we got. We're going to start the senior festivities in about 9 minutes, okay? That means that we're going to go 2-grid possession. We're going to do that. Then we're going to hit shots. Then we're going to get started. Everybody understand? So, yep, keepers, get yourself ready. You guys need to get your rate up, get your touches in now, so that as soon as we're done with the senior day stuff, we can rock and roll. You underclassmen, you're going to come over and be a part of it as well. Make sure that you're there. Clap, you know, support your team, whatever. You guys can line up at about midway across the field just to applaud the families they come across, all right?
And a flower.
I need
a
flower.
A sign and a flower.
Make it.
Everybody understand? All right, boys, let's go. Bring it. Hey, now's here where we get rock and roll. All right, get your rate up, get your movement going, and let's get this party started. All three, LaSalle. 1, 2, 3.
LaSalle.
Coach.
That shirt's so nice.
Some days.
They got you right.
There's a difference between being a jerk and knowing when to end a team. Great work by everybody. Everybody ready to have their number called. Everybody ready to rock and roll here. All three will sound. 1, 2, 3.
Stop. Stop.
Come on, boys, fine.
Stop!
Hit!
Okay, great team win today. 3-0's nothing to balk at. We need it tomorrow again. Okay? Tomorrow secures first place. That's what matters now. Alright, on through the sound. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Alright, boys, great job. Come on, up the hill.
You know, I think the goal every year is to try to make sure our guys are seeing the best competition so that they're ready for league play. And, you know, this schedule was really built that way to make sure that we're playing some of the bigger teams on the national scene, as well as some of the bigger teams in our own backyard.
This past fall, numerous players, including myself, had gone through some injuries, and that has been a challenge for the team, but it allowed different players to step up and get the job done.
Perfect.
Yes.
Perfect. Finally.
So yeah, it was the last game of the regular season. We got the one seed going in the playoffs, off to a great start, you know, a great regular season. I remember I went to kick a ball and just felt like a tear on my left quad. I knew I was done. Ended up tearing my quad, and I didn't step back on the field, which was scary and disappointing for me, but I knew we had capable guys that were ready to step up. You know, it was next guy up, that's what McCaffrey would always say. And Nicoletti ended up taking my spot, did an amazing job. Could have been proud of the kid. And that became my role on the team. My role was to captain from the sidelines, you know, which was different, but a position I was ready for and something I'm proud to say I was able to do.
Two objections and may result in penalties being assessed against.
Great job, Babs, still sell.
Pray for us.
Live juice in our hearts.
Forever.
Hey, what better way to kick off playoff week than a big time upset, huh? Let's get it, boys. Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
LaSalle.
1, 2, 3.
LaSalle.
Let's go.
I'll drop.
Yo, Tim, they're looking for that ball every single time.
But you gotta ignore the nonsense. We have no opportunity when we make a mistake or the ref gets in the way or we don't get the call we like to argue and hang our heads. That We don't have time for it. We don't have time for that.
We knew what we were in for coming here, right? You guys wanted a big time game before we got rolling in the playoffs. You got yourself a big time game here. This is what it's gonna be from now until the end. This is what it is. So bring it. The best part about bringing it tonight is it doesn't matter. It's not about 3 points. It's not about staying alive in a playoff situation. It's about testing ourselves against another team that's top five in the country. And we're giving them our best shot with everything else that's going on. Get ready to go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Jog and stretch. Get your motors going. Let's go, boys. Let's go.
I always hear the next
Step up, step up.
He's playing the back.
Let's go.
Let's go, John.
What to say except that we asked you to bring it against another top five team in the country. And everybody, top to the bottom, available, not available, all the way through, brought the energy level that we're gonna need for the next month.
It's gonna be so fun.
All three, let's out. 1, 2, 3, let's out. Good job, boys. Clean everything up. Let's get everything away.
Going into the last game of our season, playing Pennington, one of the top 10 teams in the country, was a good, it was a good game for us to see where we were at. We were missing a lot of key players, but a lot of guys stepped up.
I'd say that me and a lot of the other guys stepped up and did our jobs to the best of our abilities, and we were able to fight and bring it all out there.
St. John Baptist, North South.
Pray for us.
Live Jesus in our hearts.
Forever.
We have high hopes going into this game against Conwell Egan from having a great postseason from last season and a great postseason from the season before.
A lot of pressure on me. Being consistent throughout the PCL, keeping the first seed, you know, we had very high expectations, you know, whether it was Kamal Egan as our first game. We took it game by game, but we wanted to win out, and obviously to win the PCL championship was our goal.
Well, Rob, you need one too?
Yeah.
Let a boy Nick.
Number 4, Jake Yuskovich.
Hey, this is where it starts, okay? Everything we've worked on, you know what to do. What have you learned this year? What are you going to put into effect tonight to make it better? If this is your last run, how hard are you going to go? How fast are you going to play for one another? That's the question you're going to answer in the next 80 minutes. You want 80 more minutes? Go earn them right now from the jump. Run him off the field. You understand me? Let's go. Bring him. Come on.
Go, go, go,
go,
go,
go. Hail Mary.
Full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
St. John Baptist, LaSalle.
Pray for us.
Live Jesus in our hearts.
Forever.
You guys wanted this. You wanted the whites. You wanted the show. So guess what? It's showtime. Control what you can control. We cannot control the referees, whether they're feeling bad for them or they think that we should be better than them or whatever the case would be, doesn't matter. We are falling into old bad habits. This is your last 40 minutes. That's it. What are you gonna do with it? Are you gonna let them hang around, gift you goals? Or are you gonna go after them? You're gonna get a little edge here. Play fast, be decisive, move into dangerous areas, and finish when it pops up. You decide. What are you gonna do now? Like it's your last 40. That's what I want from everybody. You understand?
Sure.
Let's get up, let's go, let's get after it.
I hate those all.
Get in that coach! Get in that coach!
One, three, LaSalle. One, two, three.
LaSalle.
Great work, boys.
The LaSalle College High School Explorers and the Kaolites of Roman Catholic. Yeah.
This should be a really good matchup here at LaSalle, certainly on the heels of a wonderful year last year as well. Soccer program, a lot of success.
They think that the only reason you beat them the first time around was because of two offsides calls that screwed them over. Leave no doubt tonight. You understand me? You need to get up and you need to go now. It is about intensity. It is about urgency. It is about recognizing that this is your last 80 minutes. You have to get up and go. They are going to give you everything they've got and then some because they want it. They want to get back into the final. They want to be able to say 7 years in a row in a Catholic League final. It's our championship. It's our hubcap. We are defending it. Bring it. No let up. No fear. Bring it. Everything you got for 80 minutes, and we walk off the field ready for the next one. You understand, boys?
Let's go, boys. Oh,
yeah! Everybody hates us. You know why? Because we're good. Because we take care of our business. Nobody wants a piece of this. So go out and show them why. Run them off the field. On three, LaSalle. One, two, three.
LaSalle!
Let's go.
Let's go, boys.
You got punched in the mouth. What you gonna do about it? You gonna keep complaining about stupid crap coming off the field? Or are you gonna pull your socks up, wipe yourself off, and go to work? Let's keep throwing it on frame and see what happens. If worst case scenario, we get a corner, I'm down with that. And we put him under pressure. You understand?
Yes, sir.
You got 3.5 minutes, get water, get ready to go. Come on here.
Let's go, boys.
Be aware.
Golden goal. Next goal wins. Someone needs to be a hero.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
It's our game.
Here we go. Everything you got. Everything you want. It's 15 minutes. Golden goal. Do not let them take this from you. People need to step up and they need to do the job. It's not getting any easier. If you think it gets easier on Saturday, you're wrong.
Being down in those games in the regular season does really prepare us for the postseason.
Sometimes it's the grit and determination that wins it and not the pretty plays, right?
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Well, smile.
Hi.
See, a big win against Roman. Headed into the PCL final at Ramp Field. Father Judge's home field against Father Judge. We know this is going to be a beast in itself. We know they're definitely going to bring the energy. They're going to bring probably their whole school. And we just got to be able to take that as it comes. We've played in front of big crowds before. We've won a PCL championship on this field. I know we have it in us. I know we can get the job done.
Mr. Films.
15
minutes from now.
How was it?
I can't.
There you go.
the round. Take a listen. We're back, baby. So you know what? All I had to say is we're here. Might as well go win the damn thing, huh?
Let's go!
And 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Let's go! Let's go, Willie!
Let's go.
Let's go.
NFHS.
You got him.
It's all about the second ball right now, gentlemen. If you win the second ball, you will choke them out of this game. Okay? That's what it's going to come down to here. Say congratulations, back to back PCL champs. For your parents.
Today about the death of a Montgomery County high school student over the weekend. Officials say Blake Barklage died of sudden cardiac arrest Saturday night.
College high school senior who died suddenly after a soccer game.
You're gone, gone, gone away. I watched you disappear. All this left is a ghost of you.
All your boys here, they want to see us show out, so you know what? Let's go put it on them, all right?
Let's go, boys!
Just let me go, we'll meet again soon.
This game really meant a lot. I mean, today it was really more than just a soccer game. Seeing this whole community out here, how the school can really come together and bond over one of our lost brothers, it's something really special, and I don't think you're going to find this sort of atmosphere or environment at any other school. It really means a lot to the team, a lot to us.
You've earned yourself another day in by far the most difficult circumstances any of us could imagine.
Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry on. Are we safe to shore?